Noodle save time. Noodle save mode. Yes. I didn't do a very good job of promoting this time, did I? Is that because you have no passes? Here, we'll do a we'll do some more channel predictions here. Will this be a shiny from the Grunt? Will I get a shiny Voltorb from the Grunt? And then I'm going to take a quick pee-pee break because I've had to go. Your shiny luck is just piss poor, Lemons? Is that what you're saying? No good. Well, Lemons, I got three shiny Deoxys. I got three shiny Deoxys from the Raid Hour last week. A slam dunk of a noodle point prediction, right? No one's predicted, however. I haven't had a non-community day shiny since before December. Oh! That sucks, Wobbuffet. That's some hot trash for you. I hatched a Poliwag on Friday. Not to toot my own horn, but I have been getting the shinies, as you may or may not have known. I just need to give you some of those shinies, huh? Stop bragging. I'm out here to flex, baby. I created a Twitch account solely so I could flex all of my shinies. I was flexing my hundos earlier. I have 115 hundos. I think Voltorbs I have the most hundos of. I have the most hundos of Voltorb and Electrode. Four. I'm not 100% sure on that. Twasn't a shiny. Somebody got some noodle points. Give up to me. Give one to me. Which one would you want? Twitch account for flexing purpose only. Yeah, can you imagine that? Although there are some people that do a lot of bragging on Twitch, and they make solid money. Solid viewership.